Sanders Piers. Fernandez also.
And you know, doubles, the power is the power no matter which event he plays. Layla incredibly smart, knowing that Piers wants to be it's a soft angle shot around him.
That was fun to watch. Piers playing that little game at the net. Boy, very good save by Sanders Piers in Love 40. Since Kafelnikov in 1999.
Love 15.
Fernandez, Coco Gauff, of course, playing a lot of doubles. Players who could well. Martina Navratilova did it, I believe. You're a grammar.
I don't have TikTok.
15
with fans.
It's always fun to see the men and women get together.
When you played mixed, did you have boundaries with your partner? And right away to your call, Vanya, look what happened in point one.
Terrific serving by John Piers.
Delivers a serve.
Fun games
effective shot making by Storm Sanders. Jack trying to go through her. It's not working.
That's pretty good.
Comes at you instead of you moving into the ball. Now Fernandez and Sock in a pickle. By Jack Sock.
Sock, well, stood strong on the first point, but not there. And that, in 43 of the 50 states, that's larceny. Sanders and Pierce won that set.
Giving him ample time to move forward. A little unlucky there.
Has been sitting in the player box. Ball's not up. How nicely done by John Pierce.
Forgotten that Storm was lefty, right in her strike zone.
How many singles did you have during a match? Thank you. lines up break point. Again, the aggression by Pierce on that return.
Two unforced errors that Jack hit on his service game.
Partner to play doubles, and then there are doubles teams.
You don't always see that in mixed.
Yeah. Wow. Well, the women played that point.
Good call, John Pierce.
There it is again, the aggressive return by Pierce wins it. That is completely unexpected route to victory. Fernandez and Sock were up a double break in the second set and end up losing. And so Storm Sanders and John Pierce will go to the semifinals. And you know, for Storm Sanders, that smile means something. She's been a very good doubles player. She's never played in a major final. She's going to have that chance.